Hello everybody, welcome back to Dead Space. We are salvaging the Singularity Core. Where is it? What happened here? Oh, it's the escape pod. Shit, this is where Chen came in. Oh. I might actually have to deal with Chen. And I might have to deal with him pretty soon, actually. There's a lot of bullies here. Like, we have stasis pods and stuff. I think I'll bring him. Yep.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
We got all of them. Something big here. Oh yeah, of course it was. God damn it. Die.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged.
Piece of shit. Okay, I don't have any more. Health packs. Node. Are there any more? Okay, health pack. Small one, but still a health pack. Okay. I think I have some plasma now. Yeah. I'll equip plasma cutter there. What can I say? The plasma cutter is still my favorite. Probably will be for a long time. Okay, to the engine room.
The Valor's munition locker. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
I called it. Yeah. They were going to kill us no matter what. So this thing, stop it with that. Ooh. I almost walked straight into that. We did it. Such a dum-dum. Okay. Oh, I'm doing so much stupid shit. I should not be here. Oh, you know what? Screw it. Oh. Here, everyone is on. Like, always on. To go here. No, here. Okay. I need to go there to turn on the power. Fine, fine. I'm not doing that shit again. Press the fire. Yeah, but I need the elevator. I can do both. Super bad Dead Space day, so I need to save more often, I guess. Actually looking forward to Sons of the Forest. Early access coming out tomorrow. I'm definitely picking that up and I'll play it. Probably have a playthrough of it and maybe I'll find some tips and tricks to teach you.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? Christ, what did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not shit. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him!
Chen? No.
Helmet!
You're with Chen.
Oh, God.
Valor.
Hammond's vitals, they just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond shit.
Oh my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The battery's gonna blow! Go!
Yeah, I'm going. Warning. Just gotta save my game.
Systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
I'll take some time getting my weapons back. Someone alive here? Because I had like a green target.
Incoming debris. Ceiling glass door.
come in.
I'm here. Fuck, that was close.
Chen, Johnson, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board.
No.
What about the Valor's singularity core?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.
But Nicole is still somewhere, and she's... Something's wrong with her, I can almost guarantee it. Okay. What the hell is in there? Check if I think I've done everything in here. All right. Yeah. One executive shuttle. Something's on. This place closing down again? Nope. Ripper's not so bad, but it's better when you actually fire the thing than just try to use it as a chainsaw. Ooh, so much money. Need more inventory space. Still at 26,000. Weighted blades. You know me, 12,000 by 60 plasma ammo. And then... kinetic autoloader. Ricochet tracer. Force gun. Yeah, I'm gonna actually go with that one. Actually, I haven't found a way to buy ammo for the contact beam. Thought I did, but obviously not. Buy a couple of those as well. I'm not gonna go with the plasma cutter just yet. Don't like this place. This is definitely not good. Some rippers. Am I hearing more monsters, or am I hearing more, like, things in my head? I'm definitely hearing more stuff. Five nodes. Seven nodes. What is the special 3? Melee attacks can knock enemies prone. Ooh. Okay, 1, 2, 3. One damage. Contact beam. That's special. Secondary fires projectile increase. One, two, three. Like super interested in upgrading the pulse rifle anymore, and my plasma cutter is almost like maxed. You know what, I'll go with a bit more. 1, 2, 3. Grab range. Oh, Roll damage. Yeah, that's probably good. Because now the plasma cutter is probably a beast. I'm still not gonna use it just yet. I wanna save some ammo for it. I also have like so much inventory space now.
Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active, shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry, we can't leave the marker in their hands.
Guess I'm going to the crew deck. Probably like Nicole is the reason for all of this now. She's probably super evil. Teamed up with Mercer. What happened to you guys? Nothing more to sell, so just keep on trekking with what I got. Could probably sell an oxygen tank though. Not using a lot of oxygen. 0G gym. That's like a master override. Crew deck keycard needed. Oh. Flamer fuel. Oh. Let's see. Use the kinesis module to grab the ball and shoot it into the rings before the timer runs out. Beating each level yields a reward that can be claimed from the lockers. When the center of the ring lights up, target that ring for a score multiplier. Play ball. Hey, that sounds fun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lockers. Okay. Can I like save? Or is that cheating?
Entering zero gravity.
Starting game. Level 1.
first of all. Score did I get? And also, I need that thing.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay. Now the question is, can I play again? Without the interference of those.
Entering zero gravity.
Get the high score. Goal is like 300. One glory one. Okay, one more. 300. 310. Sweet.
Reward locker now accessible. Wasn't
a bit easier without the scumbags. I think I have a lot to okay, back to the plasma cutter for that one. Might even throw in the puppy again. There it is. Crew key card. It's out there, right? Yeah. Locker room and showers. Schematics, advanced engineering. Loud. And that's back to the common area. Okay. Yes, here. Oh, snap. Got him. Not the way I thought I was going to get him, but security call. Okay.
Convergence, thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the marker's true purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not me? Mr. Temple has fused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, You and your marker can go to hell.
Your death will come faster.
God damn that son of a bitch again. Take my time. Got all the time in the world. Hunter. Well, that's not too easy. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, gonna try to escape this hunter before we do anything else.
But you're on it right, Isaac. Everything's gonna be just like it was.
Oh, something's really wrong around here. Really starting to feel like Event Horizon.
Thank you.
Probably my least favorite enemy. It is cool, but it's so hard to deal with. Inventory full. Nah, ain't having that. Lot of plasma now. So one of those. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave the episode here. We're pushing up on almost 50 minutes, so I think this is a good place to hang on to the next one. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you on the flip side in the next one. Goodbye.